The IXL Universal Screeners are a quick way for teachers to see what you already know and what you might need help with. In this video, we'll show you how to complete the math and reading screeners. Before we begin, there are three important things to keep in mind. First, make sure that you answer each question by yourself without the help of a teacher, friend, or anyone else. We care about what you know so that we can guide you on what to learn next. Second, you'll have 3 minutes to answer each question. Don't worry if time runs out, you'll automatically move on to the next question. Lastly, you might see something you've never learned before, and that's okay. Just give it your best guess. All right, now we can get started. First, sign in to your IXL account. You'll see a notification that instructs you to complete your screener by the due date. Click on the notification when you're ready. If you'd like to take the math screener in Spanish, you can click the ES button before beginning. However, once you start the assessment, you won't be able to switch back to English, so only click ES if you're sure. Now click the Start Screener button to begin answering questions. Keep going until you see a message that says you've completed your screener. And that's it! If you have other assessments you need to complete, you can continue to work in the Assessment tab.